and welcome to Everyday Minecraft. As you can see behind me, we've had a little accident with what we call a creeper. So I'm just going to... We had a creeper and we had a problem with lag. Let's just turn this... Let's just shut these doors. Let's stop these... No, I just want to stop these bunnies. I just want to stop everybody from escaping. I'm going to block it with dirt. The ice cream van's here, ladies and gentlemen. Can you hear that in the background? So Django's going to get himself an ice cream. I'm going to just clear up these... he has run like the wind, actually. Money's in my bag! There we go. So, if you have an ice cream van come to your door... Wow, that is a lot of stuff. Cornetto! Yeah. Okay, not a cornetto, a choc ice. So, me and Django, we're going to have ice cream live. while eating. Oh no, Django's been slain by a zombie while he's been away. Because he ran away to the ice cream van. Oh, bunny. Oh, Jeb. Oh, Jeb, what are we going to do? Oh, black bunny, what are we going to do, eh? Yes, I am talking to you. Jeb, don't go down there. That's the chef's area. Actually, we haven't got a chef yet, so it's probably all right. Let's put some stuff in here. And I can pick up some more bits and bobs. So today, what I thought we'd do is we're going to not get blown up. That's what we're going to do. Whoop, shlup, shlup, shlup. We're not going to get blown up. We're going to have a little look around the place. We did try and get online earlier, but we discovered... that there was so much lag on our server, I had to pull the map off the server, and I'm running it on our LAN at the moment, so we can't invite anybody around, which is a bit of a shame. Look, there's mobs over there. I have nothing. I need to go and get some. Let's get some weapons, and let's get ourselves equipped. Hey Wabbit, should we do that? Should we equip ourselves? Let's make a diamond sword, shall we? What's that? Unbreaking. I'll take that. I'll take some pork. I'll get some armor on. What else can I do? I probably want some coal. That will do. And I thought what we could do this episode is just enjoy ourselves being back home. And what we've been thinking about is creating a game area. We want to kind of play... What we want to do is we want to invite people over for a bit of fun. So what we're going to do is we're going to search Minjango in this episode. We're going to search for... a special area where... Look at this piggy going for a little run around the racetrack. Hello. You're having a little run around. We've got our racetrack, obviously. That's quite fun. So I think we're going to make a fun land. Fun area. Game playing area. Around here somewhere. And also, what we want to do is... and I've been meaning to do this for some time. Is because my house is right by the sea, it would be probably very sensible, actually, to put a lighthouse on top. So let me show you. Let's jump up here. Django made a little park. Oh my goodness, that's rubbish. Django made a little parkour area. Huh. Wow, that is... Oh, I haven't got any energy, that's why. Let's eat some fruit. Let's eat some fruit. There's some pork. That'll help. Delicious. Delicious pork. So, up. And jump. Look at that. Right on top. So, I was thinking about making a... have I got anything? No. Making this. Turning this into a much larger tower. So, I'm going to grab a pickaxe. And we're going to go and grab some trees over there. Have you got me a nice... Here's my... Thank you very much. Got my...
So much for your diet. Got my,
so much for my diet. This is a treat. I'm going to have to cycle or something on this. So I've got my choc ice, delicious. Listen. I really know.
Look, I've got a 999.
Yeah, I've got a 999. Lovely choc ice. Should we pause while we eat our ice lollies?
Yeah.
Okay.
I think everybody would like that.
Feeling a bit, everybody. Delicious. Nearly finished our ice creams. Yeah, you got ages. I'm a very quick eater. I've got my choc ice. Last bit. Delicious.
Look, you're on top of dirt.
Django broke some glass. I'll come down. I'm going to come down. And hello. Hello, Pooch Jr. Hello, Pooch. I'm just going to... Can I just get in here? I need some... Luck of the Sea and Power 2. I might...
Power 2's for both.
Get that. Oh, is it? I need... Oh, that might be with a little.
Punches with bow and sword.
I need some wood. I need some sticks. That's what I need. No sticks down here. Let's go downstairs. Shut these doors.
Pickaxe if you like.
Pickaxe. No, I need a chopper, wood chopper. I need an axe.
I haven't got an axe.
No. No. Sticks, there we go. Plenty of sticks. So let's make myself a little diamond axe. Choo-choo. And I've got Unbreaking 2. I'm going to make it an Unbreaking 2 diamond axe so it'll last forever.
I've got a diamond pickaxe.
Oh, it's down here, isn't it? I think it's down here. There should be an anvil somewhere.
Is that Unbreaking, Daddy?
Is there an anvil anywhere? Where's the anvil?
In
that. Is it down here?
My house.
In your house?
Your anvil,
Did it? Okay, yeah. I'll have a look in your house. Hoopla.
You like okay. The vines?
Love your vines. Where's your anvil? Down here?
In the toilet. No,
in your toilet.
In the bathroom. In my jacuzzi
place. There it is. Perfect.
Yeah, your anvil.
So I want that in there and I want the plus of that. Shall I call it something as well?
Axe Yak Boy.
Axiom.
No, Axe Yak Boy.
Axie.
Axe Yak Boy. Let's call it Axe
Yak
Boy.
I don't know how to spell that. Axie, I don't know. Axiom, the axe. Axiom, the axe. There we go. Beautiful, beautiful. Let's put some. Let's get rid. See, de junk.
Junk. Oh, don't dump it,
my chest. Oh no. I do want to put some stuff on, just in case.
I got some boots for you.
You got some boots for me? I'm just going to jump. Don't spill your ice lolly. You're $9.99. Right, I'm off to chop some trees down so we can do some...
That's what I mean.
Frozen. Yep. Like your ice cream.
Here.
Nom. Oh, they are attractive, actually. What are these? Feather falling died. Thank you very much. See you in a bit. Enjoy enjoy your scream.
Feather falling. Don't lose feather falling.
I won't, don't worry. Once I've got a stack of wood, I'm going to come back.
I'm going to flat out some land.
Ooh. Are you going to build something? Let's just take a little run up and jump along the bouncy thing.
Where you were chopping down trees.
Flying, doing.
Look. Hello.
Hi. Woo. Hey, look. Wait. Hey, up. Hey, up. Oh, sloshed in there. Right, it's The sun is setting. The sky is blue. The cloud...
I'm leveling out. Yeah.
I can see what you're doing. Amazing. Yes, yeah, so we're going to just... I'm going to make my tower first, I think.
What?
And unfortunately, my bed has been stolen.
Where?
Well, because my bed got blown up, so I've got to respawn. No, my spawn point was in the hotel, so I'm going to sleep in this bed here for now. And help me the man's bed. I'm just gonna sleep.
Oh, I need to sleep.
Yeah, come to your room and you sleep as well, and then night will be over in a jiffy.
Yeah, it's just like sleep for 2 seconds.
2 seconds is like normal sleep, isn't it?
Oh, no, it's
not. Just how long do you dream when you're asleep?
Only when I think things that are bad. Sometimes I think like fighting.
Oh yeah.
In when I'm just going to sleep and I dream that, and it's like,
wow. I don't really like. Is that a nightmare?
No, it's just like dream. And yeah. Not very much dream.
Oh, hooray! And it's day again.
Enderpearl.
Enderpearl. What a wonderful ender pearl!
Whoa!
Hup!
And you've got your special axe.
Hup! Hup! Oh, sausages.
Yeah, sometimes you like. Whoa. Oh, I remember Kelly!
Kelly.
Kelly the zombie.
Kelly the zombie. Hello, what I would like Kelly. You to do, Django, actually, is.
Yeah, I'm leveling out my place. Remember?
You said to me that you were going to make some parkour. So maybe we could do that with our new place. So I'll make this a little bit, and then we'll have a little investigate to see where we would like our parkour to be.
I'm leveling out this, so okay. I can do like this a mini game thing.
Okay. Now.
So maybe we should do the parkour here, where I'm leveling out this stuff.
Oh, over there. Yeah.
And then have like a boat service to bring us there.
Oh, good idea. I've got to make it a little bit bigger, you see. You've got to make this a little bit.
You want your house bigger, do you?
Well, I want to make a tower. Ah, oh, it's not perfectly square.
On the top of the lighthouse can be the end of the parkour.
I might have to rejig this bit. It's not perfectly square, Django. Did you know that?
Oh, Skelly. Skelly. Who you wanna say? Skelly. Who you wanna say?
Is he doing some poetry?
Skelly.
Who
Guess
do you
what?
Wanna say?
Because I've got such a good sword, I kill skeletons in one hit.
How's that look? So we've got one there, five on each side. That looks good. Okay, cool.
Skelly.
1, 2, 3, 4. Hop. Okay, that's cool. Let's get myself downstairs. Let's just dive down here. Let's take a look at it outside. Take a look at what we're doing. Wow, that looks pretty good actually. Let's take a look down here. Oh, I can hear a zombie.
That's probably Kelly.
Let's look over here. That looks good. Looks good. I think we've got some bits to. Whoa! It's a bit of something down there. Don't want to fall down there and get trapped.
And get trapped.
That looks good. Looks good. I might get rid of that bit. Oops. Get rid of that bit.
And get trapped.
Look at this, I'm making it. It's a bit arty. There, it looks like a big O. Oh, that's cool. Is that you? It sounds like a squeaking wheel, but that's you whistling, isn't it?
Yeah.
Right. Okay,
it's
okay.
It's supposed to be a bird noise.
Okay. Here, we'll do that here, and... Okay, don't. It's driving me in mad.
Mad.
Yeah. I think we should have a ladder up. No, that's. Is that the edge? No. Yeah, we should definitely have a ladder up. Barry the bunny.
No, mad bunny.
Mad bunny. He could be called Barry, couldn't he, though?
That's off of Stampy, isn't it?
What, Barry?
Yeah. Grayson Stampy.
I don't know. I think that really needs to come up there.
That's Squishy's,
Uncle?
No, Squishy's, pit, like, mob box. It's called that. Squishy's mob box.
Well, I'm just sorting it out. This looks good. Just grabbing all these bits of wood.
Ow.
Oh, you... Did you arrive? What
that
are you doing?
Noise.
Hey?
That's why I made a noise.
Now, where am I going to put a ladder? Maybe I should close this off. No. No, no. Not there. Maybe it... I don't know. Maybe it should go up here. No, that's gone horribly wrong. Can't have it there. Could we have it? Maybe up the middle like this. Maybe up the middle like this. Yeah, here we go. And I'll put that there. And then I'll get some ladders made. Perfect. Right, let's get some sticks. Hopefully ladders haven't changed how they're made.
No, they haven't.
Hooray. Hooked on a feeling. And it's not that Django has watched Guardians of the Galaxy. His dad has just got the soundtrack, haven't we?
Yes. And I love it.
We do listen to Guardians of the Galaxy.
Gardens
of the Galaxy. Delicious, lovely garden.
We actually do a, I know it's only for the Xbox. Well, it is for the PC, but...
What?
If we get one of
Plants
those
versus things. Gardens. Plants versus Gardens. Zombies. Zombies versus Plants.
Plants versus Zombies.
Let's get it right, Adam. Shoot. Well, what we need to do is we need to buy one of these Xbox things to record video off the Xbox, and then we'll do something. Thing with Jigabots. It's. Yeah, because we haven't got one.
I've run out of thing.
I don't think he has actually. But don't worry, I'll talk to Amazon. I'll get one from Amazon.
Yeah.
And by get one, I mean, buy one. I'm gonna chop some more wood and then just do a time check. It's time to say goodbye. I can't believe it. Wow, that went quickly, didn't it? 20 minutes. Well, I'm going to get some more wood and stuff, ladies and gentlemen, and we'll continue our... Wow. We'll continue... Are you making some parkour on the outside?
Yeah.
Okay, we'll continue our tower, And then we'll see everybody tomorrow as well. And hopefully we'll have built a little bit more on this. So until then, thank you very much for watching. And we'll see you all very, very shortly. Until then, bye-bye. Bye. Bye.